This is a poem actually written by an 11-year-old in Lancashire, England. Her name is Jodie Johnson. And she asked, "Who are these men who march so proud, who quietly weep, eyes closed, heads bowed? These are the men who once were boys, who missed out on youth and all of its joys. Who are these men with aged faces who silently count the empty spaces? These are the men who gave their all, who fought for their country, for freedom, for all. Who are these men with sorrowful look, who can still remember the lives that were took? These are the men who saw young men die. The price of peace is always high. Who are these men who, in the midst of pain, whispered comfort to those they would not see again? These are the men whose hands held tomorrow, who brought back our future with blood, tears, and sorrow. Who are these men who promised to keep alive in their hearts the one God holds asleep? These are the men to whom I promise again, veterans, my friends, I will remember them.